Hello, what's your name?
My name is Dukan.
Dukan, how old are you?
I'm fine.
How old are you?
I'm 12 years old.
Where do you live?
I live in
You live in Batsan?
No, I live in Hanoi.
And what about you? What's your name, please?
My name is Dankar.
Dankar. Where do you live?
I live in Hanoi.
Do you have any brothers or sisters?
I have a little sister.
Ah, little sister. Okay. All right. Now we are going to the first part of the test. Let's talk about weekends. Look, I. What do you usually do at the weekend?
Play game or play sports.
Okay, every time, from morning to evening.
In the evening, I usually watch films.
Oh, watch films. And what will you do next weekend? What will you do next weekend?
I will go camping.
And Dankar, what do you usually do at the weekend?
I go to park.
What will you do next weekend?
I'll go to the school.
What will you do next weekend? Something about what you did last weekend.
Last weekend, I go to the park, go swimming, and in the afternoon, I stay at home and play games.
Okay, now let's talk about transport. Dankar, how often do you ride a bike in your town?
I never ride a bike.
You never ride a bike?
Yes.
Okay, so what do you ride? How do you go to school?
I go to a motorbike with a bike.
Oh, your dad take you to school by motorbike.
Yes.
And do you like traveling by train?
Yeah.
Why do you like it?
Because
it's fun. But it's so slow. Now, Dankar, tell me something about how you traveled to school last Friday. Tell me something about how you traveled to school last Friday. Friday, how did you travel to school?
I took me to school.
Yeah, tell me more. What time did it take you to school? How long did it take you to get to school? Tell me more information.
The time I went to is 6:50 a.m.
All right. And let's go to the second part of the test. In this part, you are going to talk together. Here are pictures that shows different places you can eat. One is a fast food restaurant. The other one is in a park when you go on picnic. The other one is at a restaurant. The other one is at school. And the last one is at home. Now, you say, do you like any of these places? Do you like to eat in these places? Why or why not? Do you understand?
Yes.
All right, your time starts now.
Do you like to eat in a park or
I really like because it's cool. Do you like it in a restaurant?
Yes, because it's a very because it's very busy. Do you like eat at school?
No, because it's so noisy. Do you like eat at home?
Yes, because it's a very good and happy.
Alright. Now, Dr. Do you think eating at school is fun?
No.
Why not?
Because it's a very noise. Very noisy.
And what about you? Do you think eating at home is boring?
Yeah. Because
it's just normal, so it's boring. All right. Now let's go to the third part and the last part of the test. Now, do you have a favorite restaurant?
No.
Do you have a favorite cafe?
No.
Okay. Then how often do you and your family eat at a restaurant?
Once a week.
You eat at the restaurant once a week with your family. Alright. Then Cora, do you have a favorite restaurant?
Okay, yes.
Do you have a favorite restaurant?
No.
How often do you and your family go to a restaurant to eat?
I go to a restaurant with my family once a week.
Once a week too? Mm-hmm. Alright. Okay, that's the end of your speaking test. Goodbye and see you again.